Yeah, he's. What is your name?
Mark.
Mark is. My name is Ivan. Ivan.
Whereabouts are you from?
From Peru.
Peru.
Latin America.
I love in America.
So, which team do you support tomorrow? Which team?
Scotland. Scotland. What team do you support?
No, I support Scotland. I need to.
What team do you support?
Scotland. And Scotland. Love from Scotland.
Lucky.
So, no, I need to go. Give me your number, I go to Glasgow. I'll show
you Glasgow.
What is famous in Glasgow?
What's famous in Glasgow? So there's a few famous places in Glasgow.
Are you sometimes the skirt?
Buckfast is famous in Glasgow.
No. I saw in Scotland is famous the skirt.
The kilt.
Yeah.
Kilt. Yeah, the kilt's famous in Scotland. There's one skirt. Skirt. No. So skirt and kilt is very different.
How much is you buying one?
To buy a kilt? Traditional kilt is probably quite a lot of money.
How much?
So, £600-£700.
Really?
Traditional. Sorry, but no one in Scotland wears a traditional kilt.
You want it or not?
No one in Scotland wears a traditional kilt. Unless you're going to a family occasion, a wedding, a funeral, something like that. Right. So, day-to-day, no Scottish man wears a kilt.
This place is famous in Glasgow, or landmark.
If you're in Glasgow city centre, you have like the natural the museum of the museum of Shadow and
famous fruit.
So you have Glasgow. It's a park in the centre of Glasgow where we have a botanical gardens. So you get to Glasgow, when you get to botanical gardens, you have, I know. So we have the famous botanical gardens. You go into the gardens, you have many plants that are indigenous to the UK, and then you have the botanical gardens.
Ah, botanical gardens.
The botanical gardens.
I like this one.
It's
far away the centre of Glasgow, or it's near to the
botanical gardens is to the west of Glasgow, right? And it's the place where you get tropical plants, tropical. But that's not generally the indigenous plants to Glasgow. But in Glasgow, there's not a lot of wildlife and stuff like that. In Glasgow, we have a very nice culture. We have a very friendly culture in Glasgow. So the best.
For example, what?
The best example I could give you of Glasgow culture. See, if you were to come to Glasgow on camera, you tell me you're from South America or whatever, right? It doesn't matter where you're from. You tell me, you say to me, I'm from South America, from Glasgow. What can you show me? Me as a Glaswegian, I would shake a hand, welcome to Glasgow, and I would say, let's go.
Show me Glasgow one day.
What do you want to see?
Okay.
What do you want to see?
Our city.
The city. The best part of Glasgow is the culture, the people. So I would say the best part of Glasgow is the people. So I would invite you to come and see people. And then, if that was enough, then I would take you to the biggest part of Glasgow is the football. Other than that, football, Celtic, Rangers.
What is the more famous?
Playing the football. Other than Scotland, the biggest thing is Celtic or Rangers. So I'm from a Celtic side of the city. The Celtic perspective of the city is very welcoming. So we as a Celtic fan, we welcome everyone from all over the world. We are very, very friendly. Very welcoming. Everyone cares.
I want to know.
South American. Emilio Zigiri.
I want to know everything about the Scotland.
One of our Zeno players, Emilio Zigiri, is from South America.
From South America.
Yes, South America. Uruguay.
Peru,
he's from Uruguay.
South America.
He's a very, 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 very good player. So that's where we. Celtic is a club who loves.
You're scared to go to South America, no?
See, Celtic is a club who loves everyone. You're scared to see one country?
No, because a lot of persons steal something.
My father said to you, Colombia, you're like, no, Peru. Turn that off.
It's okay.